Hi, my name is Ryan Villopoto, and I'm number 615. Welcome to RoadAndDirt.com.
The checkered flag is about to come out for the number two of Ryan Villopoto. He pushes his fist in the air.
My grandpa's the one that started it all. He had a couple motorcycle shops back in the day, and he got my dad into riding and my uncle into riding. It's been in the family for a long time.
Second consecutive Supercross title at round 13 in Houston. Never had a rider clinch the championship so early in the 40-year history of the sport.
It was a huge thing for Ryan to do. The last time someone won back-to-back titles was Ricky Carmichael.
I'm proud that he's grown up to be the man he is.